कोशी ऑयलर डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन, कोशी ऑयलर डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन, द ओडी इज ऑफ द फॉर्म एक्स स्क्वायर वाई डबल डैश प्लस ए एक्स वाई डैश प्लस बी वाई इज इक्वल टू जीरो, एक्स स्क्वायर वाई डबल डैश प्लस ए एक्स वाई डैश प्लस बी एक्स बी प्लस बी वाई इज इक्वल टू जीरो, वेर ए एंड बी आर कॉन्स्टेंट्स इज कॉल्ड ए कोशी ऑयलर इक्वेशन. सो व्हाट इज ए कोशी ऑयलर इक्वेशन? सो इक्वेशन ऑफ द फॉर्म एक्स स्क्वायर वाई डबल डैश प्लस ए एक्स वाई डैश प्लस बी वाई इज इक्वल टू जीरो इज कॉल्ड ए कोशी ऑयलर डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन. नाउ इन ऑर्डर टू सॉल्व दिस, हियर समथिंग, वी हैव टू गेस ए सोल्यूशन. ओके, सो वी हैव टू गेस ए सोल्यूशन हियर. सो इन लास्ट केस व्हेन वी आर डूइंग वाई डबल डैश ए वाई डैश प्लस बी वाई इज इक्वल टू जीरो, इन दिस केस वी हैव टेकन वाई इक्वल टू ई रेज टू एम एक्स एस ए ट्रायल सोल्यूशन. ओके, why? Because here from the question itself it is like derivative of the function must be a constant multiple of the same function, but here it is something like a derivative of the function is something like a polynomial. So for so what we are guessing is, we are guessing the solution is of the form x raised to m. Okay, so we are put y equal to x raised to m, y dash is equal to, therefore derivative of x raised to m is m into x raised to m minus 1, y double dash is equal to m into m minus 1 into x raised to m minus 1. So first we will solve this problem, or we will find the solution, a non-homogeneous solution. This is a homogeneous ODE because here r of x is 0. So now I am applying this in equation number 1, right? So we will get x square into y double dash, that is x raised to m minus 2 m into m minus 1 into x square ax into y dash, y dash is m into x raised to m minus 1 b into y, y is x raised to m. Now here x raised to m minus 2 and here x raised to x square, so x raised to m minus 2 into x square is actually x raised to m. Similarly here x raised to m minus 1 into x is equal to x raised to m. So I am taking x raised to m outside. Okay, that is common. Okay, so here remaining is m into m minus 1 plus am plus b equal to 0. So now our auxiliary equation is, so for a Cauchy Euler equation, auxiliary equation is of the form this m square plus a minus 1 into m plus b is equal to 0. So this equation is called auxiliary equation. So m square plus a minus 1, remember one thing here, it is a minus 1 m plus b equal to 0. This is the auxiliary equation or characteristic equation of a Cauchy Euler equation. So now we can find the roots of this auxiliary equation m1 and m2. There are three cases solutions. If case one, if both roots are real, the roots are real, then the general solution is y equal to c1 x raised to m plus c2 x raised to m2. If both solution of this auxiliary equation is both are real and distinct, both are real and distinct, then y equal to c1 x raised to m1 plus c2 x raised to m2. Now, if both roots are equal, that is repeated roots, m equal to m1 equal to m2, repeated roots, then the solution, please note down, then the general solution is c1 plus c2 log x x raised to m. C1 plus c2 log x x raised to m. So, when we have a repeated root, m1 equal to m2 is equal to.
Sir, I m square and coefficient on m in the front row, a minus 1.
It is a minus 1.
That m square and coefficient is 2 on a minus 2.
M square. No. M square ne coefficient. It's not depending upon m square. So, just we are applying x raised to m in this equation. Okay. Now,
what is the referring to? A0 m square plus a1 minus a0 into m.
A0 m square plus
a0 m square plus a1 minus
a0. Yeah, okay. A0 is the same. A0 is the same. A0 is the same.
A minus A0 എന്ന എലമെന്റ് കോഫിഷ്യന്റ്
വന്നെ A മൈനസ് A0 അല്ലെങ്കിൽ ഇതിനെ ഈ സ്റ്റാൻഡേർഡ് ഫോമിലേക്ക് മാറ്റിയാൽ മതി. A0 ഇവിടെ ഉണ്ടെങ്കിൽ യു ജസ്റ്റ് ഡിവൈഡ് ഇറ്റ് ബൈ ദ A0, ദെൻ യു കൻ യൂസ് ദിസ് ഇക്വേഷൻ ഇറ്റ്സ്. ഓക്കെ, വെരി ഗുഡ്. സോ ഇഫ് ദർ ഇസ് A0 ഹിയർ, ദെൻ യു ഡിവൈഡ് ഇറ്റ് വിത്ത് A0, ദെൻ യു വിൽ ഗെറ്റ് x സ്ക്വയർ y double dash plus a naught a by a zero x y dash plus b by a zero is equal to. So this is the standard form. അങ്ങനെയും ചെയ്യാം, ടെക്സ്റ്റിലുള്ള പോലെയും ചെയ്യാം, അല്ലെങ്കിൽ ഇത് സ്റ്റാൻഡേർഡ് ഫോം ആക്കിയിട്ട് യു ജസ്റ്റ് യൂസ് ദിസ് ഓക്സിലറി ഇക്വേഷൻ. സോ നൗ if y if m1 and m2 are repeated, then y equal to c1 plus c2 log x into x raised to m. This is the solution. And similarly, there may be complex roots, that is conjugate roots are, if m equal to a plus or minus ib, then the solution, you just note it down, then the solution is of the form y equal to x raised to a into a cos of b log x, a cos of b log x plus b sin of b log x. Okay, a capital A cos b log x plus b sin b log x. Okay, small b log x. So this is very important type of differential equation. ഓക്കെ, നമുക്ക് എപ്പോഴും ഗേറ്റ് എക്സാമിനൊക്കെ ചോദിക്കുന്ന ടൈപ്പ് ഡിഫറൻഷ്യൽ ഇക്വേഷനാണിത്, കോഷി ഓയിലർ ഡിഫറൻഷ്യൽ ഇക്വേഷൻ. സോ യു ഹാവ് ടു സ്റ്റഡി ദിസ്. ഓക്കെ, മിക്കവാറും എക്സാം ഗേറ്റ് എക്സാമിന് ചോദിക്കുന്നു. ഓക്കെ, സോ നെക്സ്റ്റ് വി വിൽ ഡു എ പ്രോബ്ലം. ദ ഫസ്റ്റ് പ്രോബ്ലം നോട്ട് ഇറ്റ് ഡൗൺ, ഫൈൻഡ് ദി ജനറൽ സൊല്യൂഷൻ ഓഫ് x square y double dash plus 1.5 x y dash minus 0.5 y is equal to 0. So this is a homogeneous Cauchy Euler equation. So now first we will write the auxiliary equation. So we have x square y double dash plus 1.5 x y dash minus 0.5 y is equal to 0. So this is in the standard form itself, right? Standard. Now instead of a, here a equal to 1.5 and b equal to minus 0.5. So we know that auxiliary equation is, then the auxiliary equation m square plus a minus
a.
1 m,
m.
Plus b is equal to 0. So this is m square plus a is 1.5 minus 1 m plus b is minus 0.5. So you just, we will get m square plus 1.5 minus 1 is 0.5 m minus 0.5 is equal to 0. So what are the roots? 1
by
2
and minus
1. 1 by 2 and minus 1. That is 0.5 and minus 1. So these two roots are real and distinct, right? So the solution, general solution is of the form y equal to c1 x raised to m1 plus c2 x raised to m2. So that is c1 x raised to 0.5 or c1 x raised to 1 by 2 or root x plus c2 x raised to minus 1. So the answer is y equal to c1 root x plus c2 by x. So have we got it? So here the solutions are both roots are real and distinct. So we can use this form. Now we will move to next problem. So find general solution. Find general solution of x square y double dash minus 5xy dash plus 9y is equal to 0. So the solution is of the form x square, so our equation is of the form x square y double dash minus 5xy dash plus 9y is equal to 0. So this is in standard form. Okay. So, and also what is a here? A and then minus 5, right?
Minus 5.
B 9.
Plus 9.
Plus 9. So our auxiliary equation is m square plus a minus 5 minus 1 m
1
plus 9
equal to
0. So the solution, so the equation is m square minus 5 minus 1 is minus 6, m plus 9 is equal to 0. So what are the roots? 3, 3, right? Now here it is repeated roots, right? Repeated, equal and repeated roots, equal roots. So we know that equal roots anange endana c1 plus c2 log x x raised to m, right? So here m is 3. So the solution is y equal to c1 plus c2 log x x cube into x cube. So now next problem. So we have done problems involving both the roots are distinct, and second one is both real and equal roots. Now we will do a problem with the complex roots. So find the general solution of x square d square minus 3x d plus 10i into y is equal to 0. So first we will write the auxiliary equation. Auxiliary equation is m, so So here a is minus 3 and b is 10. Right, a is minus 3 and b is 10. So auxiliary equation is m square plus minus 3 minus 1 m plus 10 is equal to 0. Now m square minus 4m plus 10 is equal to 0. Now what are the roots? M equal to this have a complex root.
Conjugate
pairs. That is 2 plus or minus I root x. 2 plus or minus I root x. So here the solution is of the form y equal to x square a times cos beta. So cos root 6 log x plus b sin root 6. I think this is root 6, right? Root 6 is 16. 16 ആണ്.
അല്ല സാർ ഇവിടെ ബി 16 ആയിരുന്നു.
ആ ആ ഇതിന്റെ സൊല്യൂഷൻ 6 അല്ലേ? 16 അല്ലല്ലോ. ഞാൻ ചെയ്തു നോക്കിയില്ല. പ്ലീസ് ജസ്റ്റ് ചെക്ക് ദാറ്റ് വെതർ ഇറ്റ് ഈസ് 6 ഓർ 16. 16 ആയിരിക്കില്ല, 6 ആയിരിക്കും.
Six,
sir. Six. Okay. So here it is 6 log. Okay. Now we will do a problem which is
sir, you ruling me specialization le x square a form venne mathrale
cheyyanu adhi ee form varunad mathre cheyan pattullu
x cube angane term onnu venne cheyan pattilla
vannan cheyan pattilla
x square y double dash plus
y double dash plus y square. Now we will do
x cube.
No, no, no. Thank
you.
So now there we will discuss another problem. Okay. So now we will do a problem log x. Okay, so next solve x square d square plus x d minus 9y is equal to log. So this is a non-homogeneous ODE. Okay, so I think we will do this problem after discussing method of variation of parameters. ഇതില് ചെയ്ത പോലെ ചെയ്യണ്ട. We will discuss after discussing method of variation of parameter. This is not in the textbook how we were taking this. So after discussing method of variation of parameter, we will do these problems.
Okay.
So now let me move to method of variation of parameter. Then we will do more problems. So let us discuss method of variation of pattern. So the next topic is solution by method of variation of parameter. So this is the only method we can use everywhere. Okay, but the problem is doing this this method is somewhat difficult. Okay, but this is a general method for solving non-homogeneous ODE. Okay. So we can use this method for any problem But the difficulty is it involves integration. So so finding integrals of some certain function will be very difficult. Okay. So the consider the non-homogeneous linear ODE of the form y double dash plus p of x y dash plus q of x y is equal to r of x. So this is in the general form, standard form. So the first thing you have to check is whether the given equation in standard form while doing method of variation of parameter. So the standard form is y double dash plus p of x y dash plus q of x y equal to r of x. The method of variation of parameter for finding particular solution of ODE, for finding particular solution of ODE is yp of x is equal to minus y1, where y1 and y2 are solutions of homogeneous, corresponding homogeneous ODE. So yp of x is equal to, that means we can find the particular integral, is equal to minus y1, that is solution of corresponding homogeneous ODE, into integral y2 r, r is r of x, y2 into r of x divided by Wronskian of y1 and y2. W is Wronskian of y1 and y2 dx plus y2 into integral of y1 r of x divided by Wronskian dx. Okay. So this is the formula for finding a particular integral by using method of variation of parameters. Okay. So where y1 and y2 are the solutions of corresponding, basis of solutions of corresponding homogeneous ODE, and W is the Wronskian of Y1 and Y2. Okay, so you please note this formula for finding YP. YP is equal to minus Y1 integral, here minus Y1 integral Y2 R divided by Wronskian dx plus y2 into integral y1 r divided by Wronskian dx. Okay, now we will do a problem. So this is very important problem. In like some problem in the chori current, y double dash plus y is equal to tan x. So here r of x equal to tan x, so we cannot use any method by using method of undetermined coefficient. Okay, we cannot use undetermined coefficient. This is not of the form sine or cos x, it's tan x. So the only method we can use is method of variation of parameter, and we know that how to find the particular integral, that is minus y1 into integral y2 r of x divided by Wronskian dx plus y2 into integral y1 r of x divided by Wronskian dx. So the first step is we have to check whether our equation is in standard form. So if it is not in standard form, you have to convert it into standard form. So here it is in the standard form, right? Y double dash plus y is equal to tan x. So this is in standard form. So here r of x is equal to tan x, right? And the corresponding homogeneous equation is y double dash plus y is equal to 0. This is homogeneous equation, the ODE. So now first we will find y1 and y2. So y1, in order to find y1 and y2, the auxiliary equation is m square plus 1 is equal to 0 and m equal to plus or minus I. So the solution yh is equal to a cos x plus b sin x. So I can take y1 as cos x and y2 as sin x. These are the two linearly independent solutions. So next we have to use this formula. So first we have to find what is Wronskian. So Wronskian of y1, y2 is y1, y2 determinant y dash, y1 dash, y2 dash. So y1, y2 dash minus y2, y1 dash. This is equal to y1 is cos x, y2 dash sin x derivative. Again cos x, cos square x minus y2, y2 sin x. What is derivative of cos x? Cos x minus sin x. So minus and minus plus. So I will get cos square x into cos square x plus sin square x. The value is 1. So Wronskian is equal to 1. Okay. So now we will move. So yp is equal to so we know that yp the formula is minus y1 integral y2 r omega divided by Wronskian dx plus y2 into integral y1 r divided by Wronskian dx. So what is my y1? Y1 is minus y1 is cos x integral y2 is, so I am writing here y1 cos x y2 sin x Wronskian 1 and r of x is tan x. Okay. So y1 is y2 is sin x into r of x tan x divided by Wronskian 1 dx plus sin x, y2 is sin x, y1 is cos x tan x divided by 1 dx minus cos x. Sin x into tan x, you know that sin x into tan x is sin x by cos x. Okay, so sin x into sin x by cos x is sin square x by cos x dx plus sin x into cos x into sin x by cos x into tan x is sin x by cos x. Cos x and cos x cancel, that is sin x minus cos x into sin square x. I can written as 1 minus cos x, cos square x.
Cos x and porta cos x cancel.
ഇല്ല ഇത് ഇന്റഗ്രലിന്റെ ഉള്ളിലല്ലേ, ഇത് ഇന്റഗ്രലിന്റെ പുറത്താ. ദിസ് ഈസ് ഇൻസൈഡ് ഇന്റഗ്രൽ. സോ 1 മൈനസ് കോസ് സ്ക്വയർ എക്സ് ഡി എക്സ് പ്ലസ് സൈൻ എക്സ് ഇൻറ്റു ഇന്റഗ്രൽ സൈൻ എക്സ്. നൗ മൈനസ് കോസ് എക്സ് ഇൻറ്റു ഓ ഓക്കെ 1 ബൈ കോസ് എക്സ് ഈസ് സീക് എക്സ് മൈനസ് cos square x by cos x is cos x. So I will get sec x minus cos x dx plus sin x into integral sin x is minus cos x. So minus cos x integral sec x. Integral sec x, if you do that integral, you will get log sec x plus tan x. Integral sec x is log sec x plus tan x minus integral cos x is sin x. So minus of integral cos x is sin x plus sin x into minus cos x. Okay, so here I am multiplying minus cos x into log sec x plus tan x minus and minus plus plus cos x sin x, and here there is sin x minus cos x minus sin x cos x, and this get cancelled. So the answer is minus cos x log sec x plus tan x. So I got yp is equal to minus cos x log sec x plus tan x. Now, what we will do is, so the general solution is yp is equal to yh plus yp, and we know that yh is c1 cos x plus c2 sin x minus yp is cos x log sec x tan x. Okay. Now, I will give you an homework. Please do this problem. Y double dash minus 6 y dash plus 9 y solve is equal to e raised to 3 x divided by x square. So this we cannot use method of undetermined coefficient, because here e raised to 3 x divided by x square, right? X square is there in the denominator part. So only we can use constant and undetermined coefficient. But here it is x square. So method of variation of parameter. So please do this problem. And